It is repetition which makes for perfection.
And bid you a fond farewell.
So we're at Asylum Seeker. We're gonna give this thing a whirl.
Yeah, it looks pretty decent.
It looks pretty decent. It's like edgy. Not like 2004 edgy, but like
Sarah
edges. And I Joe's pulling on. Alright.
No pad.
That bottom one's a massive joke.
You're coming, Joe. I just chuck it.
Yeah, go. Yeah, just chuck it. I think that was, you were like on track there though, it looked good.
I think I was back.
This is how strong people climb. Flailing about on the beta.
I felt like I could keep them both on that one.
Yeah, I know, it's not gonna help.
What do you think, Joe?
Tom will get it.
You right? I don't know why I'm abbreviating everything, that's really...
I mean, not sure. Not sure right this very moment.
Right now! I don't think it's out of the realm of possibility, is what you're trying to say.
That's how I roll. That's my style.
Ladies, although he has a girlfriend, who is his soulmate. How adorable is that? Beautiful. Have a great evening. Yeah, well, hopefully. Just eating popcorn.
Yeah.
It's like real rock. 12.
Alive.
Alive.
Welcome.
Real rock live, brought to you from Burbage North.
Burbage North.
From Burbage North.
This is easy, Andy. Yeah.
Tom, you got this.
Where was I?
You were like
just a little bit south.
Like 5 mil though.
Not there.
Yeah, I was just thinking maybe I can pop off this guy.
No, that's what it's about. This is all coming off of that one. Actually, that light, those lights are banging actually for one light.
Yeah.
Beautiful that looks over there. I think you're a little bit high.
Elbow pain.
Really?
It's my left elbow. Just like those kinds of things. Just like.
Beginning of life.
Who knows? All I know is we got a real psycho to deal with.
Come on, babe. Russell.
Why else does he wear a mask?
Brock.
Has been pronounced hopelessly insane.